got earlier in the week. We kept 60 ton of it here in the yard. We just kept it in the yard. And yeah, we're treating it for storage and also to raise the protein in it. Now we're doing that by adding urea, water, because the barley's at 15% moisture and it needs to be up over 20. So we're adding water, urea and a little bit of soya. Ordinary feed grade soya. Not much, about 15 kilos to half a ton. And then we're storing it in the shed just behind us, in our meal shed. In a kind of like a clamp. Well, it is a clamp. We pull a cover over it for a couple of weeks and then we take the cover off and that's it. The fermentation should have taken place at that stage and it's more or less ready to feed. second year doing this. I was very happy with the results from the last year. We'll probably do another 60 ton when the spring barley starts to come in. That's the plan anyway. Great. get our finished product all in just before we cover it. As you can see, the grains are all just busted. Not necessarily crushed completely, but once they're busted, that's enough. It is, it's quite nice to touch and just sticky of itself. So the plan is now to get it completely covered, and then you leave it for 10 days to 2 weeks for the fermentation to take place. Usually when you take the cover off, last year there was an awful potent smell of it. Take your breath away. It's the urea kicking in. So yeah, we get stuck into it now. The dust is just from blowing. We have a blower just for blowing everything in and covered on top of it in dust. It'll not matter. So that's it. I'm going to cover it now and I'll show you a picture of when it's covered. And that's how we're all covered up. Just folded up whatever excess sheet here at the front. So that's it for 2 weeks now. And the next time you see it, it should be more like this here. It's pretty much the same as what that was last year when we took the cover off. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching.